114 Lord Roberts Drive. He barely made it out alive, and only moments later peacefully died. They saw the smoke across Scarborough, heard the news back in York. The house that Jack built with chopsticks and forks, I wear it on my sleeve, the heart bleeds, my chest reads Chow. Canadian, Chinese roots like ginseng now. I see mom stressed out, power of attorney. Now thank Buddha it was smoke inhalation instead of burning. No less violent, tears salty and silent. Put my energy on stage and then I walk away smiling. Old village support us like a child being raised. Smoke one for Uncle Jack, it's irony when I blaze. I've no fear of fire, I jump back to fry your pans. Cast iron is my crutch while I remember the plan. Don't waste away my days, I pave the way to get my name up in lights. And a slice of that sweet potato pie. He'd have wanted it like this, no warning, just a star. I do no wrong in his eyes, so I put bars in a song. Put myself in the bars, spit to whoever is listening. Seeing with my eyes red, tired and glistening. So it's missing that man, something's got to give. The way that Jack did, but he died the way that he lived. It's not how I will remember him, the wounds are still fresh though. Time to rise and shine, I just find a way to let go. I ride the metro, these memories go on and on. His love and generosity will last ever long. Rest in peace, Uncle Jack. All these sutras and psalms, Christmas and calligraphy, memories and these skills, the better gifts you've given me. Broken heart, double happiness, I'm learning my part. Troubles past the stress, practice the arts, cause Jack was the best. Example of selflessness, mischievous and charming as ever. He melt the ice off Everest, always spoiling his guests. He never stopped to rest, he never settled for less. But his home was a mess, and he never left. You might be gone, but you never left. You might be gone, but you... Christmas and calligraphy, brush strokes and Buddha statues. Uncle Jack, it's a long time since I got at you. Now you're laying there in white robes all embalmed. Floated somewhere in between all the sutras and psalms. Saved myself like a monk, nobody needs to pay alms. But to the test of my talents, write a suitable song. War should Janadaran, I don't speak Mandarin. Nor the choice and ease, you bought us toys to see you cared. And if I lay it all bare, we're just another twisted family. The gifts that you gave me, I'm finally understanding. See, despite yourself, racism, no shortage of pride. My heart was torn to pieces when I heard that you died. The soul remains wet with these tears that won't dry. Ink my body with symbols, a sign of Canadian pride. I know how hard you tried to keep us all together. Any weather looking way past any lies. I crystallized bits and pieces of the China in my mind. Purport and Gung Gung, they tried to leave it all behind. They wanted a life of the Canadian kind. 5 cents in the pocket, 50 years on the grind. It never dies with the deceased, his estate in probate. While his soul is released, all of this stress makes me question my beliefs. I'd like to believe the departed reincarnate through me. So rest in peace. Sutras and psalms, Christmas and calligraphy. Memories and skills are the better gifts you've given me. Broken heart, double happiness, I'm learning my part. Troubles past the stress, practice the arts. Cause Jack was the best example of selflessness. Mischievous and charming as ever. He melt the ice off Everest, he's always spoiling his guests. Never stopped to rest, never settled for less. But his home was a mess, and he never left. You might be gone, but you never left. You might be gone, still you never left. We'll be right back.